I got a cramp in my leg. Ow. Anyway, welcome back, everyone. It's Nevis here from just a gaming group. Ow, son of a biscuit eating. Ow. Fudge. That hurts. Ooh. Let's see, where did we leave off last time? Let's see, we helped those people. And I was open errands. Our errand scenes are just gonna... Oh wow, there are a lot of different types of quests. I'm just curious if errands are gonna be like one of those quests that constantly repeat, you know? Like the ones that just keep happening over and over again. Did I unequip it by accident? Oh, I guess I was already doing that quest. Let's go help this person out, why not? I've always been a side quest type of guy. So, I'm sorry if you guys want to get to the main story, but if people want to see, like, just about everything, I've never been a completionist, but I'll do my best to show off just as many of the side quests and bonus stuff that I can. For you guys. Mother's watch. Okay. Here. Oh, we gotta go all the way up here. Okay, gotcha. We're going way the hell up this mountain. Neil Geronimo. Heal. That health back. Okay, hello.
When my name was called to the mountain, you did not speak it back. You kept it close to your heart. I know. Even when my belly and hands are empty, that you hold me in your embrace.
Ah. So she's an outcast too.
Oh, mother. Since I was cast out, have I not been constant as the river flows? Have I not kept the vows as the stones do?
But she refuses to be an outcast.
Show me your grace, and provide for me once more.
Don't worry, Greta. I'll hunt your rabbits.
Oh, mother. I hear your voice on the wind. I would count your blessings on my prayer beads, but I lost them atop the eastern overlook. My old bones are too worn to return.
So it's rabbits and your trinket you need this time. Okay, I'll find you at your camp.
Okay. So she talks to... Oh, wow. I just need a little bit more meat. Cool. My God, if I see like a turkey or something just walking past, giving me no never mind. When I talk like that, give me no never mind, child. God, that's terrible. I didn't even like throw in a full accent or anything. But anyway, if I see anything, it's good as dead. As a matter of fact, why don't we see what we can see? Do you see what I see? Got it. Oh, nice. That turkey was full of meat. Thank you, turkey. You will help me eat like a kid. Matter of fact, something I want to look into. This slot can be filled with modifier. Modifier is going to be a take by machines or by training merchants. If you equip a mod in a full slot, the old mod will be lost. Tinker skill not learned. What's the tinkerer skill? I bet it gets a Dim Forager, right? Open cars on outfit roofs can be removed and reused. Ah! That is a good skill that is all the way at the bottom of the skill tree that costs 3 points and requires all the previous skills. Uh-huh. Okay. That's gonna be a while. I wonder, will it always level me up just one time, or is that will be the first few level ups, and then, like, as I get farther, will I get, like, the +2/+1 so I can get one, or is it gonna be a wait for a while sometimes? I'm gonna guess I'm gonna have to wait, mostly because the skills are, like, 1, 2, and 3 points the highest. Wait. Did I get the jump skill? No, I did not get the jump skill. Of course, we can slow down time through that way. Who needs the jump skill?
Okay, take. Greta said her prayer beads were at the Eastern Overlook. It's not far from here.
Mm. Got the meat. Just max that out. Make all the arrows I'm gonna need.
The brave trail at the rocks is close by.
Duck. 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 Duck and hide. Please don't see me. Oh god, pretty, please don't see me. Okay, got it right in the face. Whoo! That one I didn't even see and got it right in the face. Nice! I need to stop saying nice so much every time I do something. Oh god, no. Hey buddy, stay down. And step. Oh, I can get used to this. The old 1, 2.
Greta may be devout,
no stuff.
But it takes strong arms to reach the overlook.
Shock rocks. Dang it. I hate it when songs get stuck in my head. I can't stop singing that. Oh. How the hell did she get up here? I swear. Ladies of this place, badass as hell. Up. Oh yeah, it was up. Dang, nice. And the parkour skills of these people, badass. And Alloy. Alloy's pretty badass herself. Where are we going? We're going over there. I fucked up. Oh, no, I didn't fuck up too bad. Everything's fine. Everything's cool. I can save this. Can I climb up you? No, I can't. Climb up you? No, I can't. Oh, how I wish there was something I could climb up. Nope. Can I climb up this way? Oh wow, there are like a lot of birds up there. Okay, I probably have to like restart. Right. Let me just go back. Climb up. I mean, like the jump and the leap she makes from like all these angles, I mean, it's impressive. To say the least. Okay, light in the eyes. Oh, duh. I feel dumb. Oopsie-daisy. God, this game is beautiful. Still looks like a really creepy, like, spider thing. Whoa, easy, easy. Walk on the thing. Thank you. Drop. Ah! Take that, geese! Goose? It's a goose. I really should have light attacked. I don't know why I heavied.
Aha! Greta's prayer beads.
Oh, take all.
I see why she comes up here to pray. It looks out to Mother's Gate.
Now I need to get
back
to Greta.
That she ignores me, and that with all her talking to all mothers, she's never lonely.
Propel down? Whoa! Holy shit! Okay. That was really cinematic and cool. Yelp, Geronimo.
Scrabbling a bit.
Ah, duck. I think I'll just duck. So, Rock, can we come over here? Oh no. Oh. Oh. Here, girl. Here, girl. Ah, that is girl. That's a good girl. Oh, these things carry blaze. Oh, it's a blaze canister. Okay, I got you. That's right. There was definitely something that might have totally been here. This way. I don't like how a lot of them, two of them are coming over here. Those guys run away when they get spooked, so I gotta wait till like maybe one of them turns around. Or no, I need that guy. Oh, hey buddy.
It'd be fascinating if they
were. No one invited you to the soiree, so yeah. And well, matter of fact, if I throw another rock, make him turn around. God, I hate this cool. Take all. Yep. Nice. Good shit.
You're alert.
Shut the hell up! You didn't see shit. Okay? You didn't see anything. Uh-oh. No! Whoa! You do that, Bucking Bronco! I'll just take your shit and be on my way. And I think I'll heal. Heal. Mm-hmm. Not rock. I thought that was like berries. Is that a horse? Because I needed Blaze. Gotcha. I'm getting... Man, this game is so much fun. It just is so satisfying. Just fight these things.
All right.
Wait. What's on me? What? Whoa! Jesus! Down, boy. Heal. I can make haha. I now have fire arrows. Sweet bitchin. Okay. Oh, another quest. God, god damn it, fuck this game and all its side activities. I could just be here for hours, just not even going anywhere near the story. That's how many fun side shit there is. Fuck, man. I hope there's a point to collecting all this stuff, because I have collected a lot of this rack, of this shock wax, of this fire paper thing, not fire paper, I'm thinking of Bloodborne, what is it, like fire root? This is gonna be a long walk. Ah, oh, no, I'm about there. Be cool.
Here's
if I could get one of those things as a horse.
All mother. The only way she knows. Good news, Greta. Once again, All Mother has brought you rabbits. I found your prayer beads too. Just try not to lose them again.
All Mother. Each morning I find your tears of joy speckling the leaves. Joy at the beauty of all you have made.
I love
See
you
how
too.
I cry now with you in gratitude.
So you'll cry for her, but you won't speak to me. Fine. Guess that makes you the better outcast. Greta, I may not be around much for a while. I'm gonna run in the proving, and I'm not sure what's gonna happen after that.
Oh, Mother, I thank you for the kindnesses you share. When the proving comes, in your great wisdom, may you give favor to a brave of generous heart.
I think I get what you're saying. Goodbye, Greta. For now.
I never liked it when characters did that, like, when people, like, sure, they may talk weird and it's like, no, you clearly understand what she's saying. She's saying, I hope the best for you, not a brave soul or heart. She's clearly talking about you. Come on. Ooh, I'm level 5, sweet! Oh, there's so many skills, so little time. I definitely want that tinkerer skill, but it's gonna be a while before I get there. It's gonna be a long journey, but I'll get there eventually.
Yes, grapes.
Maybe I could save up all my points until I get to that. That is going to be a lot of points saved up. What is ne- Please be the last side mission. Please be the last thing that will make
it's
me goof
sister,
off.
Alara!
I have important business to do. People will only watch me goof around for so long. Get up the mountain. Come on. Found it. Up. It's a daisy. Did I climb up this? It looks like I can climb up this.
Rom, can you hear me?
Where the front door do I climb up? Oh. I mean, they are kind of bright yellow, but sometimes they're a little hidden. Hey, friend, or...
Who are you calling out for? Do you need help?
I have nothing against outcasts. Far from it. But I shouldn't talk to you. I don't want to get in trouble.
I don't see anyone else around to help.
I guess you're right. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be callous. My brother was cast out, but his sentence has ended. He should have come home, but he didn't, and his camp was covered in blood.
Oh, yeah, he's probably dead.
Why was your brother cast out?
Rom was always a little different. A little touched. One of the hunters had a cruel heart and never let him alone. I was gone but an hour, and the hunter set after him like always, but this time, Brom struck back with a rock and split the man's skull.
Well, I mean, that's what the asshole gets, if you ask me.
He said, whispers of the forgotten. It cost him 10 years. I never should have left him alone.
What are you doing out here all alone?
Each day I cut a notch on the wall, so I knew Brom's sentence was over. Then I cut 3 more. But he still hadn't come back. I begged the matriarchs to send braves to find him, and all they found was a blood-soaked camp. The brave said he must be dead. But I have to know the truth. So I came out looking for him.
What do you mean, forgotten?
All Mother curses blasphemers who won't repent, banishing them from her eternal memory. Those lost spirits are the forgotten. Brom used to say they spoke to him, told him to do things. It was such a burden for him, and there was nothing I could do to help.
You said your brother's camp was soaked with blood?
The braves went looking for him, and that's what they found. All I can think about is what might have happened. Is he really dead? Or maybe just wounded? Is he suffering? Does he need help? I can't stand it not knowing.
I'll do what I can to find your brother.
You will? Then let me come with you. I won't be a bother. I know how to stay out of sight.
I'm faster on my own.
If that is how it must be, just...
Side quest, I forgot. What? Okay. There we go. To the village. Or the blood-soaked camp. I saved it. No, down. I want down. I want off. Thank you. Oh, wow. So, I'm trying to keep these videos on the shorter side so I can... One, two, three, and you're dead. Do not go looking for your friend. Do not go looking for your friend. Oh, they're going to go look for his friend. Yep, that's how you do it. I think I did a pretty good job. I mean, I don't want to toot my own horn, but I'm pretty sure I did a pretty bitchin' job right there.
Hardy, little plant. You'll help.
More fire kiln loot. And then I fight the bigger enemies, and my old strategy of hit it with a stick, then kill it, may not work. We are getting pretty far, but I think I want to see how bad the blood at the camp is first. Got so many things to pick up. So little time. Almost there. At least I hope. I could open up the map. It's a lot more fun running. Walking. Running. Yeah, it's definitely running. There's a lot of little notches. Notch trees.
I can still get the upper hand.
Good night, friend. That was technically a stealth kill. I'll take it. I'll take that as a stealth kill. Whatever bonus at EXP you want to
blood,
get.
Blood, but no body.
There's a lot of blood. Nothing that looks like a person's blood. I mean, I don't think that's his blood. Examine the campfire.
Looks like a few drops of blood lead away from the camp.
That's a rabbit. Yes, it's a bloodthirsty rabbit. Just follow these tracks, I guess. Oh, wait, we'll follow the tracks next time. I need to end this part right here. So, it's been Nevis from Just a Gaming Group. If you enjoyed it, watching me play, then, well, like, comment, subscribe, all those fun things.